Characterization of binding properties of bitumen with additives. The project submitted by Kiran Bhuneswaran and Anantha Padmanabhan, guided by Mr. Vignesh Kumar. Going into the project. The aim of this project is to evaluate the physical and ultimate binding properties of tick and bitumen. And its objective is to test the physical properties of bitumen when additives like sasalbit wax and SBS are added to determine the binding property of bitumen mixed with additives by checking the microstructure analysis of the modified bitumen homogeneity. And the need for the study is to analyze the suitable possible ways to improve the binding properties of bitumen using sasalbit and styrene butadiene styrene, to analyze how to improve the physical properties of bitumen, to modify the effective use of bitumen with additives. And the need for the selection of materials are: bitumen can be improved by incorporation of certain additive called modifier. Uses of modified bitumen in top layers of pavement enhance the life of surfacing. Sasalbit is a warm mix additive added to the bitumen in order to reduce the working temperature. SBS polymer has increased binding properties, and the methodologies being collection of materials, that is bitumen, SBS and sasalbit, preparation of modified bitumen binder, the bitumen and SBS plus sasalbit, and testing of these properties, the physical test on bitumen samples and the test of binding properties on bitumen sample. Sasalbit, this is the sasalbit that we have got. The advantages are lesser production cost and laying temperature, lesser emissions CO2, CO, NO, etc., lesser energy and fuel cost, lesser curing time, and also its properties being high melting point, low melt viscosity and high crystallicity. And this is SBS, and its properties are high elastic response, resist permanent deformation by stretching and recovering their initial shape, increased tensile strength with elongation and having the ability to recover to the initial condition after an applied load is removed. And observation from the literature review are these as mentioned here. And advantages of SBS are it reduces the working temperature and to have a considerable elongation, as buffing dust is a proteinaceous material which may decompose at higher temperature. And these are the summary of literatures. And the physical properties of bitumen have been mentioned with their binder types, with the bitumen 60/70, bitumen plus sasalbit, 4% SBS plus 1% sasalbit plus 60/70 bitumen, and other as mentioned. And there are penetration values, softening points, ductility in cms, viscosity and physical gravity have been mentioned. So the tests to be conducted are penetration of 1 bar 10 of the mm as mentioned in IS 1203, ductility as per IS 1208, softening point as per IS 1205, specific gravity as per IS 1207, property as per IS 1209. These are the physical experimental results. The results showing that of bitumen and the mixtures are bitumen shows a minimal of viscosity values, and it goes on increasing with the mixing values, where the viscosity is very higher for 6% SBS plus 1% sasalbit plus 60/70 bitumen. The specific gravity test for the bitumen is calculated as follows. And the scanning electron microscope test is given. This is used to find the binding properties. It uses a focused beam of high energy electrons to generate a variety of signals at the surface of solid specimens. The signals that derive from electron sample interactions reveal information about the sample, including external morphology, chemical composition and crystalline structure, and orientation of materials making up the sample. And this is the laboratory instrument, and this is the ACM for 60/70 bitumen as shown, and this is the ACM for 5% SBS plus 1% sasalbit plus 60/70 bitumen, and this is ACM for 6% SBS, 1% sasalbit and 60/70 bitumen. And the results have been given here, and their recommended values and the test values, in which all these values have been made permissible to their limited values. So the mass cell stability value and flow values have been given. Volumetric analysis for the 60/70 mix with the sasalbit is been given. Volumetric analysis for SBS mix with sasalbit is given. Requirement for bituminous concrete is given, where the values have been in varying limits. and the binder content visibility graph is drawn in here, but it gives a gradual decrease in 60% 70 plus 2% SASB plus 4% SBS, and binder content was bulk density, where it reaches a gradual value 2.43 for both the mixes. This is a binder content was SAR voice graph, and we can conclude the penetration value decreases for the samples, softening point and ductility increases, viscosity and specific gravity values are optimum. The binding properties of the samples were obtained by using scanning electron microscope. The Marshall test, stability test were done. The optimum content of SBS were identified as 5% from the whole test. These are the images taken during our laboratory test. This is for the penetration test, and this is for the softening point test, and this is for the ductility test. So this is our project, and we have made all our experiments. Thank you.